Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I've been wanting to do a different video other than makeup, and my husband suggested to do a get to know me video so you guys can get to know me. My hair is a little crazy right now. I actually just put it up so I can wash my face and it doesn't look so bad, so I just left it like that. So I got these questions from Kathleen Light's video, and it's just 25 random questions about me. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I hope you guys learn something new from me. So let's get started. First question, and I'm looking at on my phone, so if I'm gonna keep like looking down, just FYI. First question, do you have a middle name? I don't have a middle name, which I am sad, because having a middle name is so cool. When I was in middle school, I remember I used to tell everyone my middle name was Ruby. I guess at that time, that was my favorite name. There was also this novela that was named Ruby. I thought that that lady, the main character or whatever, was very beautiful, and her name was Ruby, and she was like a rebel. I don't remember what it was about, but I remember loving that name, Ruby. So in school, I would tell everyone that my middle name was Ruby. So yeah, but now I don't really like that name. It's pretty, but it's not, you know, my favorite one. Second question, what was your favorite subject in school? My favorite one was math. I loved geometry. It was my and algebra too. I was actually pretty good at it. At one point, I was only a student, which I was so proud of, but now it's just, I don't know, you know, you asked me 9 times 7, I have no idea. I actually don't have any idea what 9 times 7 is. But that was my favorite subject at the time. What is your favorite drink? My favorite drink is strawberry lemonade, which that's what I always order when we go out to eat, or water. I don't drink soda. I hardly ever drink juice. Yeah. What's your favorite song at the moment? Good For You by Selena Gomez. I love Selena Gomez. I love all of her songs. I like the song better with ASAP Rocky. Sometimes they put it, you know, just Selena Gomez, but I like it with ASAP Rocky. What would you name your kids? Well, one for sure, if we have a girl, it would be Sophia. Sophia is just a very beautiful name. Sophia with PH, not F. PH. I don't really have a name for a boy. I haven't really thought of it, because me and my husband, we just decided that I will name the girl's name and my husband's gonna name the boy's name. Well, obviously I have to, you know, approve, but he's gonna come up with the names. He says he has a name, but he doesn't want to tell me until we have the baby boy. Number 6, do you participate in any sports? I don't. I used to play softball for a while. I don't play any sports now. Favorite book? I don't have a favorite book, but favorite author, which is probably all the books from this author. I love all of them. It's Nicholas Sparks. I'm a chick flick person. Favorite color? Red has always been my favorite color. I'm starting to like copper and rose gold. They're just so pretty. Favorite animal? If only monkeys weren't illegal to have as a pet. They're just so adorable. I like elephants too. They're interesting. But my favorite one is a monkey. Favorite perfume? Perfume? I don't think I have a favorite perfume. I'm not really a perfume person, but my favorite one that I have right now is this Viva Le Juicy. It's so tiny. I bought it online. They had a picture that which looked big. It was probably the big bottle, but I thought it was a big one. And I get this. But it does. It smells really good, and it's my favorite one that I have right now. Favorite holiday? My favorite holiday has to be Christmas. My favorite part about Christmas is the month before, when everyone starts to get ready for Christmas. It just makes me happy. I love Christmas. Have you graduated high school? Yes, I graduated high school 2011. Can you speak any other language? Yes, Spanish. That's it. How many siblings do you have? I have 4. One brother, which is the oldest one, and 3 sisters. And me and my twin sister are the youngest ones. What is your favorite store? My favorite store is Forever 21. I don't go out much, like shopping, but when I go, I always go to Forever 21. Favorite restaurant? Ooh, restaurant. I love The Castaway. It's so pretty because it's like on the mountain, not too high up. We always sit outside and it has this beautiful view. We always go there at night. It looks so beautiful. It is pricey up there, but it's definitely worth going there and the food is delicious. Did you like school? I did like school. The only times I would complain, I remember, it's just when we would have a project or a presentation or something, because I'm pretty shy, but school was, it was okay, it was nice. Favorite YouTuber? My favorite YouTuber, oh my god, there's a lot. Favorite ones has to be Nicole Guerrero, Carly Bible, and Kathleen Lights, just because they were the first YouTubers, beauty gurus I ever watched, and I watched, went back to when they first started and watched all of their videos. But now I've been loving Desi Perkins and Katie, Lester Lux. But yeah, those are, I love them. So inspirational. Hola.
Hola.
¿Cómo estás? Bien, ¿y tú?
Hola. Bye bye.
Did she interrupt you?
Yeah.
Oh my lord.
Bye. Favorite movie? Favorite movie has to be The Proposal. Love The Proposal. It's very funny and I love Sandra Bullock. I also love Lone Survival. Oh my god, if you guys haven't seen that movie, you guys have to watch it. It's a pretty cool movie. Favorite TV show? Friends. I love Friends. I've been watching it. This is probably my fourth time watching all 10 seasons. I don't know too much like Kathleen Lights, how she can name every title of every episode, which is like over 200 episodes, but I do like it. It's my favorite. Oh, and Breaking Bad. Breaking Bad is a pretty cool show. PC or Mac? I don't know, Mac, I guess. 23, what phone do you have? I have an Android. How tall are you? I am 5'3". My twin sister is an inch taller than me. She's 5'4". Yeah, you can tell right away that I'm shorter than her. Those were all of the questions. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and learned something about me. Let me know what you guys want to see next. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye. Saluda.
¿Qué?
Saluda.
¿Quién?
Aquí.
¿Quién?
Aquí.
¿Pero quién?